And new tonight, an 18-year-old has now been arrested in connection to the school shooting in Des Moines, Iowa. The shooting claimed the lives of two students and injured the founder of a nonprofit focused on helping at-risk youth. And tonight, we know that those students were 16 and 18 years old. Authorities do believe that this was a targeted incident. The teen suspected in the shooting has now been charged with two counts of first-degree murder and one count of attempted murder.